keeps me from acting too crazy.
You can hide up on the roofs or stay down here. Just make sure you don't get killed.
Just make sure if we do get killed, everyone dies.
No, just make sure we aren't both killed.
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go. Hey, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Lance.
You too. Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a
long time? No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
No, Jessica. I miss Philip every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible, but you seem... My dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. It cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible, but... Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
Oh, sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
You lie, sir.
You signed last year. The document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money, $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well, then you have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine!
Thank you. over and run.
Give up, Rocky.
Drive us out of here. North. Where have you gone off to?
Stay down, ma'am. We're not out of this yet. Shoot them when you see them.
Amos Lansing is dead. So these men are working for someone.
Stay down. Okay.
Thank you.
think we would all have liked to know you were going to shoot him beforehand. Ma'am?
I didn't know it myself until the moment it was done. What a fool Amos was. A man's presumptions about women. They can be there on the
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's a...
There's Grace Lansing, but she will have to wait. And also, we have to decide how we're going to clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. But that's a problem for another day. Because right now, that little plot is over. And my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends. I owe you more than words can say. Thank you. And should our paths cross again, and... Well, I'm sure they may. But right now, I need to make myself scarce. And I recommend that you all do your best not to get into too much additional trouble. That's your business. My poor husband, he deserves so much better than this, but this is what he got. This is what we all got. Drive on, Mr. Hawley.
Well, now, I was wondering when you'd be back. Sure, I'm buying. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Had to shoot at some kids picking through the wood pile. No respect.
Well, what can you do?
You new in town?
Hey,
you're welcome here. Had a man come in yesterday, say he wanted a mustache just like mine. Did my best, but you can only work with what you're given, if you take my meaning. Come again.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Been a long time. What can I do for you? More bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. Well, all right. This will be here when you need it. You'll be sorry you didn't buy it.
Get up, man. Open your eyes.
Well, it's free of mine. Just what I thought.
Why does meat here? Nowhere. Thank you.
pork, venison, all right here, folks. I'm paying, you get back to it.
I hear tell of your good deeds, but you do not fool me.
Have a look.
All right. What have you found? Charming but commonplace. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Good luck, then. I am sure this will be a most productive partnership. Thank you.
Thank you. Been a while since you were through here. Well, what you see is what you get. Oh, you got something for me? Taking your money don't mean I trust you none. Here for something specific? Okay. Keep this just between us now, won't you?